So it's showing that we can win that, but ready for orders. Put your backs into it, you men. It is an honor. Okay, set up. But yeah, let's have a second army coming in. I lost my first two legions within like 10 minutes of starting this playthrough.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Okay. Well, when I have reinforcements by land too? Oh, dude, that's a shit number of. That's a lot of horsemen I have over there. Okay. Yeah, let's catch him off guard. Okay. So as I get my fleet set up, let's do you guys there. And whoever the two are that want to go there. Yeah, I want you guys to catch him before he gets back to the city. Now you guys are moving faster. And we're just crashing into them with a crazy number of troops. Alright, just surround them. Get them all in.
All men ashore.
So let's send two more boats here. I can only send one there. So my cavalry is going to be instrumental in this fight again. Alright, let's get three ships moving. Possibly. So are you guys going over there? So can I deploy these two over here?
Our general has fallen.
Oh, crap. Alright, let's pull the riders out. And then, this looks like the Huns, dude. Like, honestly, dude, that just looks like the Huns. Come on, we gotta beat him. Alright, let's start setting these troops up. To at least start supporting. Start drawing their forces back. Trample them to death.
Atreus, at the double.
Come on, break free. Dude, I might actually lose my cavalry here. Because I have like almost no troops coming in to support him. Dude, my equites are holding now. I mean, they're kind of starting to lose, but... But you know what, at least I have my guys attacking them now.
The men are wavering.
Yeah, and it's taking forever for these ships to come in, dude. Let's get all these ships closer.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
So everyone thought it was just okay to stop?
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our general has fallen.
See, look at that, though. They're doing so much friendly fire.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Alright. What we need to do is we need to form a line then. Because I don't think they have any cavalry left. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like they have any cavalry left. And neither do I, so this is all coming down to swords. Oh, that's my general, too. Okay. Come on, guys. We gotta move up and we gotta support them. You know what we're gonna do though?
Transports ready and waiting. Brave Romans to a man.
We're actually gonna start taking these troops down here. Because then we can get more soldiers into the fight. We can get them into the fight faster.
Missiles awaiting targets.
See, I hate how my levies have to get so damn close.
Principes. Missiles ready and waiting.
Come on, guys, these ships are moved way too damn slow.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
I know.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Our general is under attack. We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Damn, dude. It's just taking way too long to get all my ships.
Melee troops. Principes! Forward! Sons of Mars! All by your command! Romans, ready for duty!
Oh, I don't want him all the way over there. I have a random boat out there yet. Why can I only do two? Give it a minute, it should let me do three then. Huh. Oh, maybe because I only have... Probably because I only had three selected. Are you guys running?
Double time.
No, you guys are only walking.
Sons of Mars. Ready.
Yeah, I need you guys to charge in there.
Sons of Mars.
I need missile troops.
Principes, go ashore.
Okay. So we got this battle. It kind of sucked. Try to get you guys behind him. You know, let's take these three units. Whoops. Look at this that we're creating. We are creating an almost impenetrable.
Our general has fallen.
We are creating an almost impenetrable box around him.
Proud Romans all. Quick march.
Damn.
Double time. Triarii. March.
I'm just gonna circle him in. So, I am having a little fun in this battle. Because we're basically just gonna do an odd circle in of them.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Okay, you guys gotta run now.
Sons of Mars!
I don't... Do I still have a unit in there? Oh, I do! Alright, you know what? I think it's time. Just everybody close in. Dude, look at this. They gave up. So, we lost all of our generals again? Okay. So, where is my army? Okay. Now let's return this army back home. Alright, but that's where we're going to end this episode, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can get into the giveaway. And you can watch our battle probably against Carthage next. Thanks for watching, guys.